Come on down and celebrate life.
I'm coming home. I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes. I'm coming home. I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming.
God bless us all.
I'm back where I belong. Yeah, I never felt so strong, and I'm back. I'm feeling like there's nothing I can't try. I hear the tears of a clown. I hate that song. I always feel like they talking to me when it comes on. Come on, another day, another dawn. Another Keisha, nice to meet you. Get the math, I'm gone. Go. What am I supposed to do when the club lights come on? It's easy to be pumped, but it's harder to be shown. What if my twins ask why I ain't married a mom?
Why?
Damn, how do I respond? What if my son stares with a face like my own and says he wants to be like me when he's grown? Shit, but I ain't finished growing. Another night that inevitable prolongs.
Let's go.
Another day, another dawn.
Come on.
Just tell Keisha and Teresa I'll be better in the mold. Another lie that I carry on. I need to get back to the place I
I'm
belong.
Come on. Home. I'm coming home.
I'm coming
tell
home.
Tell the world that I'm coming home.
Yeah.
Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday.
Ain't no
I know
pain.
My kingdom awaits, and they're forgiven.
Bother you that people are dying for our country?
It bothers me that people over here are dying and people over here are having fun!
My doctor gives it me in my life.
You served in Vietnam?
Yeah, back in 73 and into 74.
Combat?
I did one jungle walk, and that's when I got shot twice.
You remember going on that plane on your way over to Vietnam?
Yeah, it was scarier than shit, dude.
You want to talk about it?
We all cried. Because we didn't know we're coming back to see our brothers and sisters, mom and dad. We cried because we saw our brothers and sisters coming back in bags, man. Like bullshit, man. We're like, whoa, this is bullshit. Because they make a stop, we have to hang out, and we're like seeing all these body bags go out and a whole bunch of people go in. And I'm like going, oh God, that's sick, man. Makes me cry, man. You sit there and see that.
I was born to a 14-year-old mom. One part of my growing up was that she married an alcoholic when I was about 7 years old. She had two more babies, and that basically gave me the keys to the street.
He went up to the hill where he actually got killed, and he was sitting down like this, Indian style, rolling a cigarette.
Do you feel like there's a stigma attached to you? Does homelessness after 3 years put you in a state of mind where you feel like there's no hope, there's no sense of security?
I get depressed.
It's an honor to represent the over 20,000 people here on this beach with love and peace. And no harm shall come to them. So it's like a sanctuary for some, a Mecca for others, worship center, a church. And people are involving themselves with more with their environment. And they're going back into the communities and growing, changing their environment.
Pick up the phone. I'm coming home. I'm coming home. Tell the world that I'm coming home.
Yeah, ain't no stopping us now. I love that song. Whenever it comes on, it makes me feel strong. I thought I told y'all that we won't stop till we back cruising through Harlem. These old blocks is what made me, saved me, drove me crazy, drove me away, then embraced me, forgave me for all of my shortcomings.
summons, welcome to my homecoming. Yeah, it's been a long time coming. A lot of fights, a lot of scars, a lot of bottles, a lot of cars, a lot of ups, a lot of downs. Made it back, lost my dog.